Princeton, oddly enough, is a very, well, as you know, it's a rather atypical American town. It's sort of smaller than Cambridge and has some of the attractions of bits of Cambridge. I like Princeton very much. But I remember when I was there, the director of the Institute was Oppenheimer. And I remember when I arrived, he used to go seeing him in his office and asking me how I was getting on, settling down. I enthused a lot about Princeton, saying, "Oh, it's a marvellous place, all these nice trees." He obviously a bit more experienced than me. He wasn't quite so impressed. He thought, well, it was a bit of a, you know, inferior copy of Oxford and Cambridge or something like that. he was a bit more critical about it. But it was a very nice place to. But that was untypical of, I would say, of America, really. Yeah.